is ready to come out here. Some other matches gonna be on Thug Life. I mean, we're gonna crown our first ever XCWO Pure Champion. And all the tells will be on the line as well. As you see there, Jonathan Magnum, the XCWL Ultimate Champion, the face of XCWL.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall.
I mean, as he should be. I mean, he's got the title.
Introducing first, from Los Angeles, California, the World Heavyweight Champion, the King.
I mean, look at this guy. 6'5", 250 pounds. I mean, this guy is just... I mean, he was meant to hold that XCW Ultimate title. I mean, and congratulations, you still have to go in order. I mean, if you don't know by now, Jonathan Magnum and Dinah Diamond have tied the knot about a month back. And maybe they could be the next power couple here in XCWL. I know Extreme Tony and Tammy have been in the past when they held the title at one point. I mean, that was the past. And Jonathan Magnum is the present, and possibly Dinah Diamond could be a future champion. Well, we'll see what happens at Thug Life. And here comes the Great D, the now three-time XCWL Pro Champion. I mean, something we can say is, I mean...
And his partner, from Las Vegas, Nevada.
I don't know what else I can say about the Great D. Because he does live up to his name of greatness. I mean, he is the current XCWL Pro Champion. He's held it twice before. I mean, what more can I say about the Great D? I mean, I'll have to get this main event started between the two champions are teaming up. And here comes the former pro champion, the biggest man in XCWL.
Is a burning thing
from Kansas City, Missouri.
And it makes
the Barbarian.
I mean, 6'9", 360 pounds.
Bound by wild desire.
A big corn-fed former football offensive lineman.
I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring.
I mean, I don't think there are too many built like Chad
down,
Miller.
And the flames went higher, and it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire.
I mean, that's really all I can say about Chad Miller. All right, let's see if he can win the title back at Thug Life. And I don't know what the stipulation of that match is either.
I fell into a burning ring of fire.
Damn, he's very intimidating.
Down, and the flames went higher. And it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire.
I mean, well, here comes Zodiac, a former two-time XCWL Pro Champion.
And his partner, from parts unknown, the Monster.
I mean, a former two-time XCWL Tag Team Champion as well, along with Exotikai. And at one point, Zodiac and Exotikai held the XCWL Ultimate and Pro Championships respectively. And that was a sight to see, the demonic monster in Exotikai as the Ultimate Champion, and the Crimson Zombie as the Pro Champion. I mean, I wonder how does Zodiac fit into this picture here? I know he is Exotic's cousin and henchman, but all that. And he is good backup, but I mean, yeah, I haven't seen Zodiac in a while. Let's see if he can make an impact here as we get this match started here. As the XGW Ultimate Champions to start off the match here. Since the Mountain, Chad Miller to the corner and just tackles him right in the corner. And what a kick right there. I mean, both these guys give up more than 100 pounds to Chad Miller. And Magnum just going to work here. And just wrenching the arm right there. And a couple elbows by the champ. And more elbows by Chad Miller this time. And now Chad Miller. Man, what a German suplex. Yarda with a double axe handle. A couple of blocks right there. And now, what a back suplex right there by Chad Miller. And now, a couple of forearm shots and kicks. And now he's got him in a bear hug. Man, how'd he get his arms around Chad Miller? So I know Chad Miller's got a big midsection. That big gut. That big midsection. And what a clothesline by Jonathan Magnum. Taking down the much bigger opponent. I mean, that goes to show how much strength that Jonathan Magnum has, and what a kick right there. It was not confusing about the superhuman strength that another wrestler has, not in XGWL, but in the Big Ben in Stamford. Don't see that. And now, just wrenching the arm right there. Now, Zodiac got a hold of the champ there, and now, just come on now. Can't be doing that, and the fans agree with me here. And the fans behind Jonathan Magnum. And now, Chad Miller with another German suplex right there. And Magnum slow to get up there, feeling the effects of that German suplex a bit earlier. A belly-to-belly suplex this time. And what a knee right there. Yarda with the punches. And just continue to throw the punches right there. Damn. And now sending Chad Miller to the corner. And now counter by Chad Miller. The corn-fed monster here. A couple of shoulder thrusts. I mean, Chad... Damn, like, nice move right there. I mean, Jonathan Magnum, he's got to negate the power of Chad Miller. And a nice STO takedown. Huge blow by Chad Miller now. Gets a tag into Zodiac. Man, cross body right there. Damn. Counter by Zodiac. And now what's he gonna do here? Sending Magnum to the corner. Man, what a spine buster. And Chad Miller knocking the great D off the ring apron. Now the cover. Oh man. The pinfall on Jonathan Magnum. And don't tell me that this could... That...
Here are your winners.
I am in shock
the
here.
Monster.
Zodiac.
The Barbarian.
Getting a pinfall victory over Jonathan Magnum, albeit a tag team match. I just hope that you don't get any crazy ideas trying to go after that ultimate title. I mean, Zodiac, could he do it with... But we'll save that for another time. That's it for us here, Thug Life.